What's better than seeing black on white? What I always tried to feel here, but wasn't really able to do so. Hi, my name is Jakob and I use QuantiForce since September of 2017. I actually started to use it because I played trumpet only since 2015 and I made quite some progress, but I always had the feeling of using too much pressure, especially when I go up in the range and especially when I play for a long time. So I realized my endurance is suffering big time and my range is suffering big time, and I thought this limit is there because of too much pressure that I'm using. And I thought I want to solve this problem because I want to go on and make more progress with my trumpet playing, of course. So QuantiForce came along and I thought to myself, this is it. I really want to work with that because now finally I can see black and white basically how much pressure I am using. Before that, I always had to kind of sense how much pressure, sense the feeling, how is my body feeling, and it was difficult to really, yeah, grasp what's up, what's missing. And then I actually tried it out, QuantiForce, and I compared my numbers on the screen of pressure with the numbers of colleague trumpet players, and I realized, yes, I'm really using way more pressure when I go up in range, and I'm really using way more pressure when I play for a long time without relaxing here compared to these other trumpet guys. So for me it was clear I want to improve that. I want to lower my pressure in those two areas. And I actually started doing that and practiced every day with QuantiForce, and I started where I felt comfortable, and that was the low and mid range, because in that range I realized I had kind of similar numbers than those other trumpeters that had, I have to say, not real problems with range and endurance. So I kind of looked up to them in terms of the numbers on the screen that tell how much pressure I'm using. So I started in the low and mid range practicing and seeing how much pressure I use, and then I thought to myself, I want to translate these numbers into the higher range. And that's basically what I tried to do and what I practiced every day. And I went on for it very systematically. I thought to myself, I need to write down how far I get. So, for example, I took the 11th study of the Arban book, 11th etude, and I tried to play it as long as I can without breaks, you know, until I get really tired. And at the beginning, it was very soon with the lower pressure that I got tired. And so I wrote down every month how far I can play this etude until tiredness really sets in. And that's for endurance. For range, I wrote down every week which note I can hit within the green area of pressure. So that's how I measured my progress, so to speak. And I practiced every day. What I did basically was to play long tones, always trying to get higher, but to keep the pressure the same. And that's what I did, and that's what helped me progress immensely within the last 10 months. So I made big progress in range. I made really, really big progress in endurance. And this is, I have to say, thanks to this this QuantiForce thing, because I think otherwise I wouldn't have been able to really grasp what was missing and to grasp how much pressure I'm using. Because I have to say, I use it every day, you know, but when I'm using it not just to see how it goes basically very well because I developed that good feeling. But it's really difficult to say how much pressure I'm using. I try to guess, yeah, that would be this number and that number, but it's really hard to tell without the device. So So I really plan to keep using it, even if I feel like there is no much more progress to make in endurance and range. But I obviously think there's always a way to improve. And I think for every trumpet player, this device would be something useful, because even if you think like, my range is good, I don't need to play higher, and that's fine. And if you think my endurance is pretty good, I never get tired, or I know how to feel, I know how to get myself into the right way of feeling and playing, so I don't really have endurance problems. Even if you are okay with that, maybe it would be useful to check hot spots in, let's say, orchestra excerpts, where you think like, this is a hard note to get, and I don't know. Maybe this is nothing for you and you are just lucky without any kind of device. That's cool too. Yeah, but for me, it has helped me tremendously, and I think I will keep on using it, because what's better than seeing black on white what I always try to feel here but wasn't really able to do so. Yes. So if you want more endurance, if you want more range, and if you are dissatisfied with your methods until now, maybe you could try out QuantiForce.